Welcome guys on our part two on how to sew the short pants. So I've got all my patterns together, including this beautiful fabric, which is an African fabric. I'm so in love with this fabric. The print is everything for me. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to first fold it in half, and on the inside of the fabric, that's where I'm going to be placing all my patterns and cut all the pieces out.